Ladies and gentlemen, may I direct your attention to something quite extraordinary.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 2021-2022 school year. We are excited to have you back.
We really are.
We got Tyler Green here as your host for Patriots Broadcast, along with
Christina Donders, who is his co-host. You called yourself the host. Yeah, I am
sorry,
co-host.
Had to mention that. It's the first day, Christina.
Okay, Tyler.
Our next segment is the NCC Cup. Tyler, can you explain to me what that was again?
You ever seen the Olympics, Christina?
I have, yeah.
You have?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, think of that just for our teachers.
A
bunch of events they hold locally with a bunch of other companies to see who wins.
It sounds like a lot of fun.
I bet it is.
Mm-hmm.
Going to see some footage here.
So soccer season has recently started.
Soccer varsity teams have been playing since the beginning of, what was it, the school year, right?
Mm-hmm.
They started games.
Yep.
We have some footage of them in action. On Monday, September 20th, our peers and staff wore red in honor of Tyler Chrisman, a JV football player from Carthage. In a Facebook post from his father, he describes his son's charisma and the wonderful life he lived.
He spoke directly to his son, saying, "You have experienced and done more in your 14 short years than most do in a lifetime. You have always been a watch me kind of kid. And boy, have we always loved watching you." He went on to give us some advice by saying, "There are not too many people that can say they lived like Tyler. Get up, get outside, go fast, go hard, maybe find some mud or a freshly groomed snowmobile trail. Catch some slobs, aka big bass, be a good friend, a good teammate."
Your memory has touched the lives of family, friends, and strangers alike. We ask that all of you watching, please keep Tyler and his loving family in your hearts and prayers as we stay Tyler strong.
Breaking news, everyone. There is a pandemic.
Listen, people. We need to abide by some of these safety protocols, okay?
It's very serious.
Gosh.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. So, today I'm going to be demonstrating to all y'all some safety procedures like how to wash your hands so that way we can have a safe and successful school year. So when you're washing your hands, you want to try and wash your hands well for 20 seconds. That's similar to the length of Old McDonald's Farm, which we love because it's local. So I'll demonstrate washing my hands here. You guys have to make sure you're wearing your masks the correct way so that way we can keep our school safe. Put those masks on, girls. Gotta make sure we stay 3 feet social distance in hallways, so that way we can stay safe.
And that's it for today on the Patriots Broadcast.
Stop leaning into the microphone, Christina.
Connor, so why don't difficult. You say it then?
Gosh, thank you for watching today's episode. We will see you guys next week. Christina, where are you?
It's funny, twin.
We'll see you next week.
We'll edit that out.